Hey guys, welcome to Design Hub. Today's video is about the Colosseum, also known as the Flavian Amphitheater. Let's get started. The Colosseum, a grand amphitheater. Located just east of the Roman Forum, the massive stone amphitheater known as the Colosseum was commissioned by Emperor Vespasian of the Flavian dynasty as a gift to the Roman people. Vespasian's son Titus opened the Colosseum, officially known as the Flavian Amphitheater, with 100 days of games, including gladiatorial combats and wild animal fights. After 4 centuries of active use, the magnificent arena fell into neglect, and up until the 18th century it was used as a source of building materials. Measuring some 620 by 513 feet, 190 by 155 meters, the Colosseum was the largest amphitheater in the Roman world. Unlike many earlier amphitheaters, which had been dug into hillsides to provide adequate support, the Colosseum was a freestanding structure made of stone and concrete. The distinctive exterior had 3 stories of arched entrances, a total of around 80, supported by semicircular columns. Each story contained columns of a different order, or style. At the bottom were columns of the relatively simple Doric order, followed by Ionic and topped by the ornate Corinthian order. Located just near the main entrance to the Colosseum was the Arch of Constantine, built in AD 315 in honor of Constantine I's victory over Maxentius at Pons Milvus,